gonna hate on my superior state. Make my head deflate so we can relate on misery until I'm on your dizzy fucked up mind state. As you choose to inundate me with your evil eye and negativity, don't matter what I do, I'm fucked up to you. So you got a beef to pick with me, and I don't even know you. You want some fake shit, like tofu. You wanna fight me, but if we were to throw two, I'd blow you off the face of the earth. For what it's worth, an average bitch-ass nigga like you is wasting my time. That's why I'm avoiding catching cases with niggas on a daily basis. Because I know, and other cats know, that I'm pound for pound. I'm not about, when it's happening, start rapping with some chicks dancing in the back. Nah, son, you're gonna get hit with the God smack. You talk that smack, but any chick can do that. I'll show you how real it gets, in fact. And there'll be no turn back. Just a trip to the ER and seeing stars. Haters never cease to astound. Put the money down so I don't waste my time dissing out this beatdown. Cats nowadays tuned into that demonicness, disrespecting chicks, sodomy and adultery. Men's heads ain't in God these days, so cats going astray the wrong way, having aversion to being a man, or joining family ties with gangbang, listening to people sing, lewd vileness over string and percussion, households in total dysfunction, the subject of major discussion. These crazy cats taking it out on society. Well, you want to take it out on me? Put your money down before I dish out this beatdown. I'm a real man like you can't relate to. I don't fuck around. Put the money down so I don't waste my time dishing out this beatdown.